endures blistering winds and scorching desert. He climbs to the highest bloody room of the tallest bloody tower.
But, and what does he find?